Now I will talk about all the possible options of import, export, and opening 3D models via the Project Manager. Through the Content menu, I can open the scene in the program's current window or a new window. The function Open with Associated Application, also here are options. I have already mentioned this menu. I will not talk about it in details. Merge menu adds a model into the current scene through standard 3D's Max dialog. There is also a possibility to add a model as a XREF scene. Through the Exports to menu, you can convert any model into the needed format. This contemplates the context menu options, but there are other options for adding a 3D model to the scene. For example, double-click with the left mouse button adds the model to the scene. You can also drag the model into the scene and put it into the needed place. When you activate Place Options tab, I have already activated Place Options tab. By default, it looks like this. If you activate by mouse click and select Place on Scene Objects, then you have the possibility to place the model in the other objects in the scene. For example, you can hang the mirrors on the wall, put a dinner set on the table, and place the chairs on the floor. And not only the floor, the objects are connected with regard to normals. In the Settings tab, you can customize merge options. Among the obvious options, there are excluding splines, hidden or frozen objects and cameras. You can also set the necessary type of objects that you do not want to add to the scene with the selected model. You can set the mode when the geometry is automatically transferred to the proxy. Before this, you just need to activate the checkbox and choose the necessary proxy type. The proxy will be added without dialog windows of creating proxy. Just by default. The proxy file is automatically created inside the source folder. If I update the directory now, I'll see the new proxy file. To avoid problems with materials that are already in the scene, there is Auto Rename Merged Materials. But if you wish, you can install alternative options. Use Scene Material and Use Merged Material. Let's go back to Information tab. In this tab, there is the main information about the file and its content. If you click Manage Asset Files, you will see the textures in the model file. For example, this chair. At the moment, the texture status is missing, but if you click Start, then there will be an automatic search. And when you click Apply Changes and Close, the updated texture paths information will be recorded. In this menu, without opening the scene file, you can find and transfer all files associated with the selected model. That's all for today. have fast renders. See you!